We really bounce out, broad day like it's a sport. I ain't in the giving passes, can't hang, stay on the porch, it's time to play ball. And I ain't talking on the court, catch a nigga out of bounds and I'm quick to go up the score. That's the hand I was dealt, I ain't pick my own role. Tired of slaving on that block, man, that shit getting old. Thuggin' with a toolie on me, ain't the shit that I chose. And when them niggas kill my dad, I swear to God I ain't froze. It took a minute, but I went and did my thing with that pole. When you slide in these streets, it ain't an option to fold. I hit that cell back to back, bitch, I still...
Oh. Yo, what's good YouTube, man? What's good FPF? What's good everybody, man? I want to start off saying thank you for clicking this video. Make sure you go down below, hit that like, hit the subscribe button. I'm trying to start this new challenge in 2K, man. It called the 100 day challenge in my part. So what I done, I started all the way over. I started as a rookie, bro. But I want to give a huge shout out to my nigga D, my nigga Corey, my nigga Bank, bro. Them guys helped me with this video, man, because you know nobody don't want to run with no rookie. But if you got skills like me, man, oh yeah, look at the shirt, man. Hold on, look at the shirt, man. I want to say RIP to my nigga Juice WRLD, man. RIP, man, you truly a legend. But anyways, I want to say thank you guys, bro. First off, I want to say thank you guys for like coming to my stream saying what's good, what's up, bro. I'm not a huge YouTuber, bro. I just want to say I really appreciate anybody who comes to my stream, bro. It'd be like 1, 3, 4, 5 people, bro. They like come through, say what's good, what's up. Now I talk back, you know how it go. I ain't no huge ass YouTuber. I ain't got like 1.2, 1.5k people on my stream, bro. It's really humbling to like have somebody just come through and say, yo, what's good, Presto, you feel me? But I just want to say I really appreciate that though. But anyways, hey, this 100 day challenge, bro, in my part, this thing was truly challenging, bro. Like, this game will have you humble yourself really fucking fast, bro. Like, you think you good, right? Not as a rookie, bro. Oh my God, bro, the struggles. Like, it was points in time, bro, I had to, like, get carried. But, yeah, man. Damn, ain't this game, like, happened, like, last night or some shit? But anyways, we go hop in this video again, bro. Make sure you go down below, hit that like button, hit the subscribe button. If you guys want to see a 200 days, get this video to, like, 50 likes. 50 likes, let's do. So, we go hopping inside this video, man. I'm kind of tired, bro. This video took forever to edit, but yeah, man, let's get it. All right, so day one, I gotta make a player from day one. So I was just thinking to myself, how am I gonna make this build? I'm gonna make a sharpshooter, small forward, not too big, not too small. He can play defense, can't speed boost, but I can dribble. I can get myself out of any situation, basically. You know. But if you guys want to know how to make this build, this little quick, little brief, little session right here, how I'm making my build, how you can make a little demon on your own. So I'm just deciding on the height. If I can make him 6'5", he'll be too small, but the dribbles, I mean, the ball handling will be up. But if I make him too tall, I can't be able to dribble. So I was going around like 6'6". I could be a little average, you know, 71 ball handle. I could play inside defense. I could play outside defense. I could grab boards here and there, but it's a good basic defense for build. You know, we shooting like a mud though. But if you guys keep watching on this 100 days, this sharpshooter gonna be real deadly, man. I promise you. You will see the progress on how like the play style would change, and also how like the defense would change too, and like the speed as well. So yeah, I was just playing around with the wingspan. If I can make them short, if I make them longer, more defense, less defense. But I'm a shooter. I got 2 playmaking badges, so I was going with the any meeny mighty mo and letting you know the shot take. So yeah, man, this is your first day. Day number one in the party, I put grind, man. I've been grinding. I played like at least 30 games, 40 games first day. Just pulling up shots, man. Trying to get my shot, my jump shot, my badges in this thing, man. And between games, like 1 through 10, I had my homeboy Jeff with me. I used to, like, just, if you don't want to run, I just go to my career, play some my career, man. Trying to grind these badges out, putting up these shots. Every time I'm open, they leaving because I'm a cool little 75. A cool little 75 just pulling up, throwing up shots, doing what I could do. Look, grab boards. That's easy, man. That's cake, man. That's game winning right, man. That's game winner right there, man. That's one game right there out of 40 games. Out of 40 games. Okay. So day 10 out of 20, I'm still grinding, man. I'm still grinding. I'm playing my heart out with this sharpshooter. I'm trying to get him right. But at least we're going up against some bums. So I can do my little dollar, you know, get some badges, get some shots. Everything, look, they just leave me open. That's green all day, man. That's green all day, baby. Set some screens, green up. They gotta step up, man. But I'm low-key getting my badges. So I'm going up for the pull-up. Let's get it. My first time ever getting my takeover with this player. So, pass it out. That's a playmaking right there. That's playmaking badges right there. I need those. But we keep getting lucky. Keep playing bombs over and over. Look at this. Ooh. I'm an 87. I've been grinding on my career. I've been grinding in the park. Man. You guys just don't know how long this is. But every day, I just get up. Just grind my player, bro. For you guys. For the content. Because, you know, I'm a content creator. You know how we going. Get my shots out. Oh, playmaking badges coming up. Oh, that was a good ass layup right there. I'm here. That's a shot. That's green, man. They keep leaving me open. I gotta stick up. Playing some bomb step back. Where you going? Come back here. Oh, playmaking badges, man. Finishing badges. Playmaking and finishing badges. These was my go-to. I'm just trying to grind my playmaking and my finishing. Look at that. Just doing thumbs. I'm just doing thumbs. Look, pass, throw it back. It's green. Look at that. Now, day 30 and 40, I was in a wreck with it. I was like, this is the fastest way I could probably wrap up. And I'm just going crazy in the wreck. Look at this. I'm going crazy in the wreck, man. I'm giving it my all. I ain't had no bummy team. Everybody passed me the ball. I'm open. They give me good looks. I'm here in the rec, man. Look at this. Playing my heart out in the rec, man. This is a good thing I'm a bum. So these are the badges after 30 and 40 days. To 40, this day 40, these are my badges I had collected. Now day 40 through 50, I just leveled up to All-Star 1. No, yeah, All-Star 1, I believe. This is my first game as an All-Star 1. It's grinding, bro. Just keep grinding. Keep pushing. I can't believe I even did this challenge this long. The days I want to quit. I just keep putting up my shots. Keep pushing, man. Keep pushing. Every day, grinding my 27 or 29 badges. Shooting badges, man. Look at this. I think I'm unstoppable, bro. I think I should be a rookie from now on, bro. A comp rookie. If I could stop, like, Pikachu, bro. If I could stop leveling up, I could, bro. I was in GOAT mode, man. I was in GOAT mode. Demon mode is activated. Demon mode is activated. Look at this. Day 50 through 60, bro. We still grinding. Shots going up. Badges keep going up. Look at this. I'm greening more shots than ever. I'm in the groove. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling the hands tingling. Like, I can't stop. The square button almost broken. They keep passing it. If you keep passing, I'm going to keep shooting. All right, so we were with my nigga Bank, man. I'm telling Bank, it's passing the ball, bro. I'm I'm here, man. We win every game. I'm getting my playmaking, but I'm winning every game now. I'm telling my nigga Bank, man. Look at this. Greening up. I love these badges, man. Everything is going in. Everything just money. Wet. Look at this. Playmaking badges coming in handy. Look, green. Oh my god. I can't stop. I can't stop. I about to say I can't breathe, but it's too early for that, man. RIP to Jordan Floyd. Look at this. Oh my god. We still, bro. We still in it. Still like chicken, man. Oh my god. I'm just greening things, bro. Look at this. I'm speed boosting. Oh my god. Oh my god. Look at that move right there. That was so pretty. Oh my god. Don't leave me open, coach. We keep getting bummed. I'm getting blessed. I don't know what park I'm in. I need to be in this park more often, but I'm getting blessed. I'm getting blessed. 50 to 60 days, bro. I'm on this game grinding, dog. Grinding. 50 to 60 days is grind, grind, grind. Wake up, grind. Go to work, grind. This is how bad I'm grinding this content for y'all, bro. I'm grinding this content for you guys, man. Look. We haven't got off this spot yet. We just been winning games, bro. 50, 60 games, bro. I think I want at least like 25 games back to back. 25, I promise you. Look how deep I'm shooting. Look how deep I'm shooting, bro. Oh my god, bro. Look, got my own rebound and put it back up. Ooh, where you going? Oh, that was a good pass out. Okay, day 60 and 70. I'm back in the rack. Pulling up my shots. Doing what I got to do. Doing my part. Greening. Back to back. I'm greening, dog. I have a mission right now. I'm on a mission. I see nothing but red. Who made me mad? I don't know. But I'm just throwing it up. Man on fire. 67 days, I'm the wreck. Okay, 70 to 80 days, I just hit All-Star 3. All-Star 3. And look at this. Look how the play style is different. Look how I'm coming out. Look at the play style. Look how I'm more fluent. The jump shot changed. The jump shot is smoother. Like, look at this. I'm going crazy in this park. Look, layup god. I am a layup god now. Oh my god, we back at it. We back at it. We going crazy. 70 to 80, bro. 70 to 80. I think I won at least 10 games. After this, I got tired and I just went to sleep because I was just tired, man. I was just tired. That's why I read on. That's why I put on my notes. I was tired. But anyways, I'm just greening, dog. I promise you, we coming strong. We coming. Look at this, man. Fading. Left and right. Layup. Left and right. Oh my god. Look at that. Easy points. Easy buckets. Easy on a big man. On a big man. Sight for sore eyes. Green. Get him out of here, coach. Green. Get him out of here, coach. Green. Get him out of here, coach. Oh, my God. Layup, God. Oh, my God. Give me the pot. Call me the chef. Because I am cooking. I am cooking. Look at this. Oh, my God. Layup, God. That Euro was so sexy. That Euro was so sexy, bro. I'm giving every game I play, I'm giving it all I got. Every game I'm playing, I'm giving it all I got. Oh, layup god. Layup god. I don't even want to dunk the ball. Look, oh my, where you going, coach? Coach, get him out of the game. Oh my god. Layup god. I need to make a merch. Sorry, layup god. But 70 through 80 games. I'm just playing, bro. Like, I was just on demon mode to that day. I about to say today, but that day I was on demon mode. Look at this. Oh my god, look at this. That should have been green, but I take it. All white is all right to me. He's piping it down like that. Day 80 through 90. Okay, now we in crunch time, right? We close to hitting All-Star 1. We very close. I think I'm around like 80% or 70%. I don't remember. I need to look at my notes, but I don't remember. Yeah, we getting there. Cranking these games out. Keep coming. Keep pushing. Keep grinding. Oh my god, that was a good steal. I'm grinding, bro. I never grind 2K this much. I'd rather grind from rookie to all-star any day of the week than to all-star to legend, bro. That's tough. That's tough, man. That's really tough. I can grind this any day of the week. Ooh, step back. Oh my god. Hey! Oh my god, man, I'm just going crazy. Somebody get him in the goddamn a cookbook, man. Get him in a recipe book. Look at this. This man here, man. But I'm just every day. Every day we lit. Oh, what are you jumping for? I tried to go in, but I take it. I was trying to go in that day. Right here looking like ketchup and mustard. I love this jump shot. I love this jump shot. I've been greening this jump shot. This jump shot I started off with through day one. I just move, change one, you release. And I came up with this bad baby right here. Okay, now 90 through 100. I had told myself, we finna play this event. We finna get in this boot camp. We about to go crazy in this boot camp. I'm dashing. I made a new player. I made a 5'7" point guard. A play shot. He's a demon. He really is a demon.
Bro, he dropped 10 on your fucking head, you garbage ass bitch. But I won't be one you right now. You tripping. You trash. That nigga dropped 10 on your fucking head, nigga. This nigga dropped 10 on your head. This nigga trash. That nigga scored every fucking point.
Rep going up. Ooh. Almost to that all-star. That superstar one, man. That's how much we've been grinding this game, bro. I made a mistake on my notes. Day 70 through 80, I was all-star too. My bad, that was a mistake on me. Yeah, man, we in boot camp, grinding this rep out, man, because we get easy rep in here, bro. 2x rep. Look at this. I look like an ant, man. I'm like a little pest on this ground, man. I'm like a pest on the court. You can't even see me how camoed I am, bro. So camo, bro. Like, you can't see me. That's how small I am. Look at this. Look. Watch this. Where you on? Oh. I don't know what happened there. I just lost some footage. Oh, my God. Oh, yeah. Day 92. We was playing with a Zen user. I forgot to mention. We won, like, 4 games with the Zen user. And I ain't complaining. I told you, I take any wins I can get. I got carried. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I got carried. Look, Zen. I love it. Don't you love it? I love it. Zen users, bro. If they're on your team, I ain't gonna say nothing. If they're on my team, I'm not gonna say nothing. But if I'm going against them, I got a whole bunch of books. I got a whole bunch of poems. I got a whole bunch of manga. I got a whole bunch of poetry for them, boy. But anyways, I can take a Zen use on my team. If I can take that dub, man. Easy dubs. Easy kick. 4 points. Easy kick. Yo, what's good, man? I hope you guys enjoyed this video, man. Hey, if you guys want to see 200 days in Mypark, go down below, get this video to 50 likes, bro. 50 likes, I would drop the 200 days. The 1v1 will be in the 200 days. Also, if you're new, make sure you go down below, hit that like, hit the subscribe button. I keep saying like, I don't know why. Hit the subscribe button if you're new. The name Funny Presto, man. FPF, man. Funny Presto family, bro. We in this bitch. I already know, man. I ain't cocky. I'm just being me. You feel me? This video got me hyped, though, bro. I started from day one. And I'm already a All-Star 3, bro. All-Star 3. But I ain't talking. I'm way higher than that. So, 200, 300 days, bro. We in this bitch, bro. You feel me? We in this bitch, you feel me? I'm out here, man. I'll see you guys on the next video. Make sure this video gets the 50 likes. I'll drop 200 days, man. Let's go.
What you wanna be when you grow up? Got a white bitch sniffing on coca. Look at my